Minister of Training, Colleges, and Universities on a point of order.
Mr. Speaker, it is my privilege to welcome my former high school teacher, Mr. Hassan Ali Vahid, accompanied by her granddaughter, Nigar Hashemi, who is lawyer, and also president of the Iranian Women's Organization, and Mr. Shahram Basir, which is in the house.
You made him very happy.